And welcome everyone back to Jack and Dexter. Now where we left off, let's see. Yeah, we already did everything here. We already did on the village, except now we just need to bring 120 orbs. Geyser Rock. Hold on, yeah, we already did that. The village, done. Oh yeah, we also did the Forbidden Gem as well too. Now we, since... Oh. Ooh. Nice. But yeah, also, since we, unlocked the boat to go to Misty Island by the Forbidden Jungle's fisherman and whatnot. Oh. Ooh. Two of them. I'll take it. Alright. So, okay, so let's see. Hold on. Stop moving, Jack. Stop moving. Oh yeah, the screen's shaking a bit. F5. It's glassy. Okay, that's good. What do you think? Okay, there we go. Let's see if I still remember it. Well, I'm glad I do. I still do. Oh yeah. Let's see if it's a Misty Island so I can see what we have over there.
Hurry up with those power cells. I'm waiting at the head of Fire Canyon.
I know.
At the top of the cliff behind the farmer's house.
Shut up, you skinny bastard, will ya? I'm busy doing something here. Alright. I know the graphics ain't gonna be like too much of a big deal. I mean, so good and whatnot, but hey. After all, I think Sonny was mostly focused on quality instead of performance. Goddamn bastards, now that's why we don't have the fast games and whatnot. I know it doesn't matter. Let's get to Misty Island. Yeah, one eye been my blind dog. Off we go. Gotta hurry up unless the fishes are gonna take a bite out of our very soul and whatnot. So it's automatic. Nice. Misty Island. Well, what do you know of over there? A little power cell just sitting over there.
This place gives me the creeps!
Unless if it's something
and
else.
Trust me, it's a whole new experience when you're covered in fuzz!
Yeah, good to know. But I don't care about that, do I? No, I don't. Mine. Give me all the precursor orbs that I need them, bastards. But, I also want to try something else, too. Over here, right? Fucking hell! Right, ready? I think with the camera here, just keep screwing up, so... I only have the mouse to deal with that, so there that. Boom! Oh, come on. Eh, never mind, we did it. With that, with the flick of the hair. Hey, I remember you! Oh, God. Oh. You bastard. Double kill.
Hey,
ooh, look at that.
I see the sculpted news.
Oh, I'm going for you now. Oh, come on. Hey. Give me a bit of a break. Oh, come on. This big bastard. This big bastard. Fuck it up. This big bastard over here. I don't have time for him to go around here and game and shit, man. Oh, come on. Wait. Oh, from Professor Orbs. So I guess if I seem to be distracted or whatnot, but you know what? I need some good stuff. What are those guys doing over there with their cargo and whatnot? Alright, you got a good Argo?
Mark over those bones!
Yeah, 1 second. What? I didn't click. I didn't press the button to go on. For fuck's sake, I need to get used to this shit and whatnot. Oh, I got you now, you little bastard. Actually not. Hold that. Hey! Yeah, right. Oh, come on! You seem to be working with the low frame rate to your side, don't ya? I hear the scout fly nearby. What the hell? Mine, I'm mine. What the bloody hell is he? Goddamn, move it, you damn bastard! Yeah, you're gonna hear me tap a lot. You bastard, I got you! I got you now! I got you now! I got you now! Gotcha! I would have done the same thing. Oh well. Yeah, I think it won't even listen to me, but hey. If it won't listen to me, then hey, I'm gonna have to do this the hard way. Bone bastard. I mean, let him enjoy up top there, let him enjoy. Oh. Ooh, look at that. Get out of here. What's even up there? After that, I have no clue, and I don't even care. Yeah, I'm going for those bricks sooner or later. And again, what's even up there? I have no clue. But hey, we're exploring. Shit, that was close. But hey, guess what? We made it. Oh, come on. Well, almost there. I need 120 of these, right? Fair enough. Oh. Well, hold on a sec, we got something over here. There we go, we got ourselves like a big one. Wait, hold on a sec. Not bad. I'm texting one up, but you know what? I'll give you the best of the lesson. I said I need the best of the lesson. What the hell? Oh, come on.
Don't worry, I'll avenge you. What?
Go to hell. I mean, I always press the wrong button on them, knowing what not. God is dead. Well, at least you made it. Good riddance! Alright, so far so good. There we go, another guy's fucking chimney in my way! Gotta be careful, and I hear a parcel right about the... Just sitting over there, just waiting for me. Mine! Yeah, alright. But wait. What was this about? Yeah, we got that. Climb the lurker ship. What for? And the free seas, the seven's gonna fly and whatnot. Yeah, good to know. I have no clue what the hell I'm supposed to do over there, but hey, you know what? I do have a feeling like we are close to something over here. But, I mean, I really want to be sure. Yeah, there's like a duck. Hey, mother. Wow, would you look at that? We're right on top of it. Oh, come on, you mean that I... Where am I now? Yeah, I'm gonna beat your ass over that, you bastard! Well, I got that one out of sheer luck, but hey... Look, if you come like a fish... Fuck! I don't think I have much of a choice, do I? Look... I might try to get my to make my way over there, but this might be something. Fuck! 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 Get it! Get it! Ah, almost had it. It looked obvious to me, so yeah. Well, he gave me, I saw the opportunity, so... Yeah. I couldn't resist. Not to say no. Well, you know what? Let's try the other way around then. Fair enough. And my god, we didn't fall off too. What up? There we go. That's how you do it. Yeah, let's go for... Let's get what we got instead of just radioactive material this time. Oh, this will be something, I'll tell you that. Ready? Off we go. I said to jump up. Oh, lucky bastard, you got away. Lucky find. Oh, made it. You lucky bastard. Fuck it out. God damn it. Wait. The one over there just sit over there, right? Oh well, this can make my job easier somewhat. Alright. Here we go. Jump! Jump! Okay, I'm like timing this like I'm going to extreme precision here! My lucky day. Alright, so far so good! Guess if I miss, I'd save some of the precursor and whatnot, but hey, can I do? Jump! Ay, 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 ay! Boy! Made it! Can I shut this thing down or what? Wait, yeah, it's down there somehow, and okay, I see how it is. We don't get the bomb support, but hey! At least you got a power cell. Mine. Boom! And let's see what the sight of our blind dog.
I have to admit, I'm impressed. You two didn't screw up. Now that the lurkers can't open that silo, they can't flood the world with dark eco and cause untold destruction. Wipe that ridiculous grin off your face, Dexter. The two of you have plenty to do. Get on with it.
Oh. Okay, stingy bastard. Alright, let's try this here. What if I'm the one using the tank? Hold on. Oh yeah, look at that.
Get some! Get some! Alright! More orbs!
Yeah, that one all open over. Believe me, I love doing this stuff. Well, that did it. Oh, lovely. Well, thankfully that doesn't affect me, at least for now. But yeah. Okay, this is how you get out of it. Okay, good to know. So, try another way around, I suppose, right? Well, yeah. Might as well just make a run for it. And of course, the Mitchell brothers just gonna try to bombard us with those damn logs, too. So, run, my friend, that's a run. I think there's like one right behind me. Yep, there is! You idiot!
Tread the lurkers, Jack! Not the mines! Rule number one, always avoid the mines!
I am avoiding the mines, you hairy, furry bastard! Well, the thing is, not every time I can see the bastard, you know? Like, he had the opportunity to blast the goddamn mine. Bit of a payback, but hey. Well, 32. So far, so good. Yeah, just wait till I get my hands on that bastard. Nice weapon you got there, bonehead. I hit the bastard first, you know?
Well, better you than me.
I slap you. No way. Boom. Well, like I said again, opportunity given is opportunity taken. Alright, let's just get the hat out of here. Oh, come on. I really feel bad when I hit the wrong button, but hey, what can I do about it, right? Alright. So you know what? Boom! And why? Cause I can. Okay, now what about that guy over there? That's a question, a good question, right? Good riddance. Whoosh! Whoosh! And that, you hear that? Well, that's wanker to worry about. We could always just, but then again, I have to admit, detonating these mines here, they're quite fun. Just got a new how. And that's gonna be something. Got this prick over here. Well, two pricks at least. You little bastard. Hey, you bastard! Hold on. Now we got orbs for days. Fucking hell! Well, wait, there might be more up ahead. I mean, we never know, right? Leave that be for now. I don't know what the hell that is, and I might not even want to know. Hold on. Except it's a goddamn camera angle, goddamn damn face and whatnot, but hey! Oh, come the fucking hell on. Boom. Fucking hell! Looks like one of them flies up there and whatnot. Can be given, opportunity taken. And I did not even press that button. The hell are you falsely accusing me of? Forget about it, Mastin. Forget about it. And what the hell is that thing up there? I'm gonna test fire this thing on ya!
That eco makes your attack stronger!
Good to know. Really good to know, actually. I think I might have to go in here at some point. So, you know what? Oh well, screw it. Wait, is it? As expected, but hey. Oh, I see. Have to go in there for now, the metal brewer.
We remember what happened the last time we were here.
Oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we're.
It's an ambush, Jack!
We're screwed!
It's an ambush!
Oh, goody. You bastard!
Get the red ego!
Okay, hand-to-hand combat then. Come on. I gotta have a good accuracy on this shit. Let him through! You know what I'm saying? Oh, come on! Ah, shit. Gotta be careful you're not screwing shit up now. Oh, look at that, we made it! They've got a lot of power still. But hey, I can adore you. I don't care.
This place gives me the willies.
Willies, huh?
Let's keep you out of the ooze, okay?
Yeah, from the sample of Dark Eco they have over here. Yeah, I see how it is. Alright. Gimme, 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 gimme. Whatever. Alright, let's see here. Misty Island, we turned to use the sculptor, we can do that as afterwards. Climb the looker ship done, start the canyon. Okay, oh, cannon, okay. Return to Dark Eco pool, which we see nothing has happened. And still free 7 scar flies and 3 unknown objectives for the time being. So it means we still gotta explore. Also got a plenty of orbs for the, you know, for that big bastard over there. Okay, let's see over here. There you go. Oh, blimey. I pressed. There were 2 of them. How was I so blind? I never had a good, okay, as you know. Weakling! Mud puddle over there, so we know it, so we definitely know what's in there. And did I get it? No, cut that out. Got him. This time we got him.
Don't fall into the mist below us, cause I don't think we'll make it back.
Oh, I see. Oh, I just wanted to get over there. But why? Okay, guess we're gonna figure out. Guess we're gonna have to figure out the other way then. Fair enough. Yeah, with those 2 over there. I don't know if, Okay, good to know. I hit the best first, will ya? Give me a break.
That looks like it hurts. Should I call for backup?
Of course you don't, because you're very afraid of a rat. Alright then. I feel like, yeah, we've already been there. But you know what? That'd be good to check, so yeah, right? Yeah, totally. We've been here. We definitely been here. Very, very cool mud pixels, man. Really, really rad. Now they got this bastard again. Okay, fair enough. But yeah, there's the solution. I thought I was done for. But wait, I know what I'm doing here. But apart from, you know, just checking these sweet pixels, man. So rad. What the hell? That'll just deplete itself. Now we're good. Now I just have these bricks here, cause I really don't want to waste them. Fuck it, I'll move it, will you, lad? What the hell is it? Oh, come the fucking hell on. I didn't press this damn button, yeah. I mean, it's really, really different from just playing around for the goddamn console, whatnot. If it even counts too. Get the hell out of here. We got plenty of time. We can do this. Yeah, we can do this, boy. We can do this. Fuck it out. Fuck it out. Oh, come on. When I'm both detectives best here, actually press the with the triangle here. Let's check those sweet red pixels, man. Gotta make some time to check out those sexy pixels, if you know what I'm saying. Hell. Oh, come the fucking hell on. Now jump for fuck's sake, you retarded. You inbred bastard. Inbred mute. This is bad. This is good. This is bad. This is good. This is really good. This is perfect. Oh, come on! Mine! What's he doing? Okay, there we go. Now, what was this here about here? Let's say... Misty Island, return the muse to sculpture, climb locker ships, stop the canyon. I bet there's also something to do with those bastards over there, just sniffing around there for some goddamn reason. Use the blue eco to reach the power cell. There you go. And now we have still have more two more of these bands need to do. This one here is the village, so nothing to worry about. This one's over here. And so we still gotta explore more. Oh, come on. Come on. I'm still here. Fair enough. That didn't work out well, didn't it? Well, yeah, how am I gonna, let's say, get to the, get to 11 of those masses over there, right? You're going insane, too, right? But yeah, you gotta see how the hell am I gonna do this one here, and there's some more goddamn bulls over there that I missed out on. And you, you're the one to take the blame for this, you bastard! Moron! If everything fails, just sexually identify yourself with an attack helicopter, and everything here should be fine. Bada bing, bada boom! And, I could have sworn there was like an entry point over there, but alright. I guess I was wrong! Again. Hello? Moron. But yeah. Oh, really? He fired an RPG. Rocket propelled grenade. It takes quite a lot of skill to get them these pricks over here, right? Hold on, let's see if, hey, look at that. It's kinda spinning around. Yeah, with the cool, let's say, that cool mud by the feet, bruh. Isn't this thing, let's say, gonna just spin around? No, I mean, like... I did this one, let's say, quite a few years ago, but I don't remember anymore. Oh well. Bada bing, bada boom! And I missed it completely. Okay, so far so good. And that's virtually impossible to achieve, I knew. But hey. Well, yeah, now I'll try to get myself like a speed bike? Air bike? Thing? I don't know what it's called. No idea. Okay, so we're... Well, still, we still gonna do. Oh, the man. I feel like I'm 10-year-old me again playing this game. That was something. Fucking hell, move it on, will you, laddie? Well, that's gonna count. Living la vida loca. Oh well, never mind. 140. 924. Ow. Hold on. See if I got to get these pricks here. But do tell me they have blue. Yeah, they do. Let it deplete itself. We are not gonna make it here in time. There we go. Off we go! Oh, come on. Oh, well, I guess that one was just meant to be over there then. That's it. Fucking hell! You buffoon! You ruined it! Yeah, bastards ruined it! I'm gonna get that prick over there soon enough. Except if well, that prick just screwed me over, but hey, what can I do?
Step one, stay alive. Step two, think about not doing something like that again!
Whatever. I mean, one thing I want to unlock this thing here, that's what I wanna do. Oh. That was really close, I'll tell you that. Oh yeah, how am I gonna do about this here? Don't worry, I got myself a plan here. I got myself a bit of plan. Again, this little projectile here ain't no match for me here, I tell you that. Shit! Oh well. I mean, when they can fly up high, it's easy to get the... It's to kill them, but hey! Well, it's to get them... Perfect. Oh, you come back here now, you... Oh man, I had him! Don't seem to be my problem now, doesn't it? Well, yeah, how am I gonna... Let's see, for the love of Christ. Oh no, am I going to see, activate this thing here? I don't know. I don't know. But I was told I could literally go over there, but now... That lies the question! I didn't know that these bastards have a ship and whatnot. Come on. You bastard! I'll get him soon. Oh yeah, on the ship here. Oh great. But if I'm right. Oh, for the love of Christ. Am I missing something here or what? Yeah, if I remember, I just have to get myself to the right place, get the bike, and then I run these bastards off the kingdom come. She was right over there all the time. Am I so stupid? I don't know. Blow yourself up, will ya? Oh, you seem like you're a little too smart for that. Fair enough. Hello! Okay, good to know.
Plow into those balloon workers and shred up.
Oh, you bet. Hello, how you do? Again, it's like something really unlawful here. Oh, great. Hello. Brr. All right, that's how everything seems to be going about, right? Brr. Did it work? I don't know. I don't care. Hold on. There we go, there we go. Killing none of these bastards behind, you know what I mean? Boom. I don't know what the fish here used to be able to chew us up here, not anymore. Yeah, you got him. Oh, so he did survive. Interesting to know, interesting to know. I don't think I'm going to get this guy from here, do I? Yes, I can. You're next. Yeah, there's quite a few more of them around, but all right, but hey, what can I do? Well, should have sped through that one over there, but hey, guess what I can't do this time, eh? Should have think more retro-ish. There we go. Like that, we could have been able to get it, but hey. If I fully haven't screwed it over. Well, okay, we kind of got that one, but now we gotta deal with the last one up there. Let's be a rose. Also good to have like a bit of a practice on the damn thing as well too. Remember if you know what I'm saying, right? Yuck. Hey, missed it. Oh well, I can do this again. I can do this. On? Stop. I said stop, moron. Okay, there we go. Proper alignment. Check. Now boost. I almost made it. But hey, we're not really far off now, are we? Let's do this. Let's do this because I can. Yeah, we can. Damn it! Let's try this another way around then. Fuck! Who put that pool over there? That's what I wanna know. And I ram it up his bum hole. Right. I can do this. I can do this. I know I can, and... Yes, we made it! They're not gonna be a bit of a dance for that, but hey, we got 30 of them so far. Some of them good. Now for the 100 balloon lurkers, which they lurk around. They be lurking. Well, you're mine now. Would you look at that? Seems like I had the right idea to go over there, but at the wrong time. Boom! Man, oh my!
Good! You stopped all the mind-dropping lurkers! They've been threatening the waters around our village for weeks. Bring your zoomer back to the transpad, and I'll teleport it back.
Teleport it back? She has a funny way to work with stuff, doesn't she? But hey, it doesn't matter. Boom. Let's see. Yeah, we got here so far. We need to go back to the village for that. And now there's one just like has like hidden around here somewhere. Let's go back to the start. I think I have a clue where it would be. I don't know if we're gonna slaughter all these boneheads or not. You're mine now. What's faster than they can dive? My fists. And that sounded bad, so forget I said that. Okay, so where now? Where are we now? What I wanna know. And I'm camera angle, just screwing things up. Makes me blind, I can't see shite. Your bonehead there to, you know, end his life and whatnot. And again. Fucking hell. Anyway, that doesn't matter, but hey. Let's just be more careful. Forget about that one for now. For now. But doesn't mean like I won't let's be coming back from it then. Yeah, we made it. There it is. And the last one. Mine, all mine. Boom. Anything else to worry about? I don't think so. Lovely. Oh yeah. I'm kind of wondering now. Since we got up here, I mean, I've never had a chance to say fully. Fucking hell, I've got to float up here, but hey. Oh, would you look at that? It's nothing. Nothing whatsoever. Oh, there's only that part with the faster way to get over there, but hey. What can I do? I knew that was gonna happen. 1 second. And fair enough, let's see. We need to return here, but apart from that, we're all done here. And then lovely, right? By the way, have you noticed something on some power orbs? Like this one here glows, let's say, gold, right? I see. You can see here like a yellowish tone. But for this one, they glow a little bit on the white side. But this one glows a little bit on the gold side. I wonder what's the difference all about. Oh yeah, let's just give myself some more orbs, because hey, I need some more orbs. Hello, how you do? Without a single strike allowed. Well, they just gotta have to get crap, of course, and it's nighttime here. What kind of planet to live in, that's what I wanna know. Moron! Was it really that difficult? I mean. I got this one over there, the other side, but again, at least a fish would have gonna eat me! Alright. But yeah, when on the quest, let's see, unlock that little bank deposit. There we go. Gimme fire, gimme fuel. That motherfucker. Okay, we do it again. If not, do it. Okay, now I can do it by throwing punches around every time I move around. Oh, for fuck's sake. I have to press the quite a tap faster because hey, oh great! That's not gonna work. I never remember why. Or will it? I don't know. Fucking hell! You know what? Let's try over here on this side then. Here wouldn't really work so well. Let's kill these bastards first. I hit the bastard! What the hell are you talking about? I'm starting to wonder why now.
I was right behind you, Jack! Really? I was.
Liar. Oh, lovely. Hey! Yeah, leave me alone with that. Without your really bloody club. Just being lazy, patrolling, and blind. Even though you already see me here, why not? But hey, yeah, of course, it could be some Mr. Eggs over here. But no. All right, let's try this again. There we Never mind, that already failed. What a pit sick I didn't have to deal with this thing too. Oh, come on! Well, he cheers when he says, as soon as he gets me, but hey. I don't find that like a good opportunity to laugh and whatnot, right? Wait a minute. Ah, for fuck's sake. I was aiming for something else.
Stretcher? Yuck. Revenant?
Bring it on! Bring it on then! Ay-ya! Why am I missing so much? And there you go, a bit of a tactical punch throwing and yeah, flailing. We did it. Yeah, so that's the thing. Yeah, of course, you're chicken out. Out for the me. Alright. Right, let's try this another plan then. If, of course, the one that is over here, they do not work, so I can only do this. Motherfucker! The other way used to be a whole lot more effective. But you know what? We got plenty to go, by the way, and whatnot. So yeah, you know what? Let's do something. Let's just head back all the way to the village and hey, what are you telling me? Oh, look at that! There's even more over here. Motherfucker! Well, there were actually even more over there too. This bastard was hiding from me, wasn't he? Kill these bastards, will we? What? You're not gonna jump down? Gonna break a bone? What the hell did I? What were they pressing then? Right, let's try this again. And now we go up top here. Cause yeah, logic. Oh, look at that, we still got plenty much more time too. Come on, fucking do it! We can do it! Yes, we did it! Alright. Look how beautiful it is. We collected all 150 of them. Hell yeah, look at that! Achievement unlocked, am I right? Am I right? Good, thank you. Alright, let's just gotta move on. Oh yeah, let's ignore these bastards around here because, well, let's kill them. Let's kill them. Physical violence, you bastard! Oh, not bad. At least they give me like a big green eco blob thingy. Well, yeah. I kind of wonder what will happen if they can open. Well, we'll go to hell, that's for sure. Hello! How you do, you bastard? Hey! Are there any way, you goddamn coward?
You person, my meal!
Actually, no, he's blue, so yeah, you're racist. Okay, we made it. Fucking hell. Really? There we go. I only to kill about this purple water, purple mud faggot thing. Alright then, alright. And, Where are the ducks? Oh, there they are. Alright, now I go see the muse bastard guy thing, and then We pay the oracle and then we are good to go. And what did you tell me? Do you want me to unlock the other airplane? Without a doubt, I will. Of course, there's only one that would be literally, virtually impossible to unlock that little vault. You know. But yeah, at least I made it back here at this hellhole. Okay, it automatically flows to the side. Good to know. Can I move on, will ya? The way we move through, I don't even know what I'm saying. Yeah. There we go. Well, yeah. Now, the sculptor bastard. Hey, you emo bastard! I brought you something. Oh, you're blind.
Oh, the muse! You saved her! Oh, you really are the best. Here, take this power cell. I won't need it now that I have my inspiration back.
So how'd he got the power cell back? I don't know. So now he got his life back so he can go back to his bestiality and whatnot. And also, by a door, goddammit. Alright, and let's see here, now they're about the oracle. Yep, right over there. Shiny, that's calling me, yeah. They're calling me. And of course, we still got some more radio communications. Come in, Delta Bravo Charlie, come on, Delta Bravo Charlie. We need you here immediately with the bad cells. Come on, brother Delta Bravo. And let's see, those maps are just going fine over there. So let's swear. And Matt's gonna owe me another parcel. Alright, same as before, are you ready? Roll and jump! Okay, we made it. Roll and jump! Lovely. Roll and jump! Hey, you big bronze faggot! I brought you something!
You have proven yourself worthy. Here is a power cell.
The last one. Bada bing, bada boom! We made it! ...34 so far. Wow. I'm missing, isn't it? I'm missing. And of course, regardless if things are gonna, say, require me to go get some more power cells, this and yada yada yada, I don't care. Don't simply just run them over and whatnot. Wake up! Or not. Let's see what these best you have. You got nice beef? Yeah, they have to get good beef. Too bad they know how to do hamburger. Oh well. Now for the fire cannon. Now, where the hell are you to be thankful for everything I've done so far? Of course, and of course you guys are gonna beg me for me to do it, and of course I'm gonna do it! So why the hell not, right? What up?
Great! You have the 20 cells needed to power my heat shield. Now be careful.
Even more than that.
The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees.
I got even more than that.
Cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire canyon gets pretty hot, so keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab.
No problem.
Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck!
Okay. So back when it used to be your age, we used to drive over molten hot lava to school. Sometimes you even rocket jump, but hey, what can I do?
Hit those balloons to cool off!
Yeah, you're not kidding, are you? What the hell is it?
Scout flies out here
What the hell are they even supposed to do now over here too?
To even catch air on those workers!
Yeah. They... Okay. You know, man, I get some really hot air, but I'm saying, yeah, man. And that was quite daring. And I missed it! God damn it! I hit myself! Ooh! Brrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Yeah, of course I'm gonna, say visit this place here more often in the future, why not, and holy shit! That's not really not doing too much right now, isn't it, for fuck's sake? Oh, jeez. Tell me about it! That thing went critical! Oh! Look at that, we made it! Woohoo! Bada bing, bada boom! Ride it! And you expect the rain here to at least make some goddamn obsidian by now. I'm not forcing those lurkers crossing around my foot. So can I? Let me check. Clearly I can't. Hypocrite. Oh well. Alright, and welcome everyone to Rock Village. Where things seem to be really, really bad. Well, not that bad, but... Well... You get what I'm saying, right? Well, this place here already got itself a hero. And now it's time to do some work. And why do you look over here? This thing's jacked up. 1 second. Boom.
Whoa!
Hello, old fart.
I don't think I'll ever get used to that teleporter tingling sensation.
Uh-huh.
Hey! It looks like the Blue Sage threw a party.
Oh my! Rock Village is on fire!
One heck of a party.
No, no! I mean Rock Village is being bombarded with flaming boulders!
By that bastard over there. Fair enough.
Oh! And it looks like the Blue Sage is working on a levitation machine to move them. Assuming it's operational, we're gonna need power cells to fuel it. I guess you two are going to have to find some more.
We'd better take a look at his notes. Jack, go check on the villagers. And come back and give us an update. And take the furball with you.
You better, Will. But you know what? Maybe, I mean, of course I miss out the depression and whatnot. I think I really need some refreshing shit, huh? Of course, it would be quote-unquote over, so consider this here a bonus. Cause you know what? We're gonna do this again! Yeah, let's please hope that's not gonna go critical again. Cause hey, I need some whoosh. Oh. Oh, dear lord. Never mind. Never mind then, never mind. I mean, I could swear I could go back over there for my precursor orbs and whatnot, but apparently not. Let's see. Reach the end of the fire cannon, done. 3-7 scout flight, done. Okay, you know. Rock Village. Huh. Let's have a look around. At this point, I'd say... And look at that, we're already at 34% of the game finished. Still plenty more to go. Plenty more awesome stuff. Well, then again, we still got more precursor orbs here, so what gives, am I right? Am I right? What gives? I think I hear like a scout fly around here. Wait.
Until we find out why the Blue Sage disappears, you're going to need to collect 45 power cells to fuel his machine. Go get him!
Well, not a problem. Oh, Oh yeah, let's see here. I hear the Oracle. Hello, you big bastard.
Beware of the dark light, for it has twisted the fate of one of you. Bring me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain.
Done.
Here is another power cell for your quest.
Boom. Now let me get the best. You're gonna request a twist. Oh. Wow. Well, I live for this, don't I? Okay, fair enough. So what do we got here so far? We got a one hot chick right here. So tell me what you got. Oh, you're blind too.
You look like a couple of capable fellows. I've got a research project going, and maybe you could help me out.
Hey, we're the ones on a big quest here. We asked you for help.
Well, perhaps we can help each other. I've been studying the burrowing habits of lightning moles in the precursor basin next to our village for years.
Oh.
But now those awful lurkers have scared the moles to the surface. And since they're blind as bats, they can't find their way back underground. If you could herd them back into
That's
their
evil.
Burrowing tunnels, you might just save their lives. I've got a power cell that says you can do it.
Yeah, lightning moles. We care. Maybe for two power cells.
Sure. Nice try. But I would be willing to part with another power cell if you
or
two find 90 precursor
Bingo.
Orbs for
I knew
research
it.
Equipment.
I knew it.
Fair enough?
Fair enough. Hold on. Ooh. Like a healing station right over here. Not much, but it's certainly going to do Lexi quite a lot of good, I think. God damn it. Man, we're up now to 22 of them. Hey, look at that. Didn't know what that was before, but hey, until then, let's stay there and, you're gonna get some fish over there, you damn bastard! People feed on those! Oh. He doesn't really care, doesn't he? And I better say get a move on. This thing's just gonna say kill down my frame rate all the damn time, why not? But yeah, what would be a good place to start on? That's gonna be a good question, right? Right, so over here, what we got? We got someone with clinical depression and someone with poverty. Let's see what you got. Oh, you're blind too.
I lost my short on this so-called hero's big fight against the monster up there. Trust me, this is a monster. Now wait, you pretty much tapped me out. So's, I got a proposal. Bring me 90 orbs to get me back on my feet and out of this barrel, and I'll give you a power cell in return.
Fair enough.
I do have one more bet online. My big comeback. Beat the record time race, Dead Man's Gorge in the Precursor Basin, and I'll get a pretty payoff. For that, I'll give you another power cell.
Sounds fair. If I never know where it's where to go, am I right? Let's see about your clinical depression, my friend. You're blind too.
My aching head.
I thought that's one of your vital organs. Walk it off, tough guy.
Oh, sure, I was tough once. Maybe even the toughest of them all. I single-handedly defended this village from those horrid creatures for almost a year.
A year?
Then that horrible monster arrived and commenced the boulder bombardment. So, full of valor, armor shining in the sun, I climbed the hill to take him on! But he pounded me like one tenderizes a yakow steak.
Oh.
Have you tried attacking him with your melodrama? Cause it's killing me!
After my last stunning failure, he sealed the passageway to his roost with a 30-ton bull.
30-ton,
leaving
huh?
no way for anyone to challenge him again.
For now, For now.
So, our sage, a master of blue eco, and a mechanical genius, devised a machine capable of lifting the boulder out of the way. But alas, he disappeared before we had a chance to turn it on.
He has one, at least he has one glass eye.
And he took all his power cells with him. At least I was able to pull enough pontoons out of our bridge to prevent that monster from coming down here to do me harm.
Oh.
Yeah, good job, tough guy. But we're gonna need you to put him back and stuff.
Oh, sure. And seal my doom? All right. Fine.
90 power cells.
Bring me 90 precursor orbs and I'll have the pontoons.
Power cells. God damn it.
But I'm not going to fight that monster again.
Oh well. I guess it kind of works out well. Yeah, I'm not gonna go there afterwards, then why not? That's what. Oh, wait. Yeah, and then again, there's a swamp, and like, there should be like a third place here too, right? Clinical dip. Oh yeah, there's over there too. I don't know what the speeder thing or whatnot, but yeah. So then again, welcome everyone back to Rock Island, Rock Village. So then again, like, I hope this one as much as I did. I look forward to the next one. See you next time, Uncle Dan. And of course, if you want something for me to go around and see where to go first, leave a bit of a comment. Otherwise, we're gonna go to the speeder thing. Okay, so till next time, until then.